It really is an extraordinary opportunity to share experiences, friendship, and collegial relationships with those who you've grown up with over the last several decades. It's a great organization. It's focused on benefiting its members through teaching, through research, through clinical practice enhancements, through patient safety initiatives, through advocacy with our legislators. All of those things are bundled into the STS membership and add value.
I feel that STS is constantly advocating for us, whether it's us as surgeons, whether it comes to healthcare policy. I think STS has been front and center in helping us get through that.
In addition to the knowledge and the content and the academics I get from the STS, I think another very vital part of being a cardiothoracic surgeon is the camaraderie and the friendship. And if I wasn't part of the STS community or attended the meetings, I think I'd miss out on an important part of that, which I think is important for not only my academic practice, but my personal practice as well.
As soon as I was able to become a member, I became a member of the STS. It's allowed me the opportunity to develop friendships that have lasted my entire career. And they're not just professional friendships, but they're personal friendships.